Hello everyone. Are you up to speed with the new option that's been incorporated into the KCC ISS portal? This feature allows for daily updates regarding the Viksit Bharat Sankalp Yatra, or VBSY for short. Let's dive into the process of using this feature, shall we? The first step is to navigate to the KisanRin portal, which can be found at here. You'll find a new form specifically designed for branch admin to enter the day-to-day progress of KCC accounts processed during the VBSY. Once you've logged into the KRP, head over to the Daily VBSY Updates link. Here, you'll select the date-wise application counts received during the VBSY. This will include new KCC accounts, KCC accounts renewed, and KCC limit enhancements. It's important to note that data can only be entered from the 15th of November 2023 till the current date. No future date entries are allowed. Now, you'll need to enter the breakup of total applications received. The system will validate the information, ensuring that the sum of individual breakups under the three categories matches with the total applications received. Breaking it down further, you'll enter the details in three categories: social activities and gender. For each of these, click on the Add Details link. For the activity-wise breakup, you'll enter exclusive counts of KCC loan accounts under the individual activities. If applications are covered under two or more activities, the count is entered under combined. The details of the respective date will then be added to the added data list. If you need to update the details of an already entered date, you can do so from the added data list section. This can be done by either changing counts or breakup under category, activity, and gender. Clicking on the update link will validate the counts and save the changes for past dates. Remember, the system will validate the information, ensuring that the sum of individual breakups under the three categories matches with the total applications received. And there we have it. That's how you use the new Daily VBSY Updates feature on the KCC ISS portal. It's a simple and effective way to stay updated with the progress of KCC accounts during the Viksit Bharat Sankalp Yatra. Next, you'll enter the total KCC, sanctioned, and rejected out of the applications received for the selected date. After entering these details, click the Submit button. Thanks for joining us today, and until next time, keep exploring and learning.